It's Morphin time!
Dragon Zord!
Hey, what's up, guys? So we've reached the end of my video, and I had a lot of fun making this, so I really appreciate you guys staying here. It was a lot of hard work, so I want to thank Steven Zurita, who answered all my questions, actually made all the tutorials for this video to even make this possible at all. And Peter Satera, because, well, I kind of pick his brain, and like, I use that guy like a dictionary, like it's going out of style. Anyways, this video took some ages to complete, took about 3 weeks. So, because I've never done anything this challenging before, especially in After Effects. The only thing I've done in After Effects was some basic sequencing one time for a project. And the guitar part, well, is much higher than my current skill level, so it's making me a much better player. So I should be able to get you guys some videos a lot faster from now on. And maybe a couple reviews too. And anyways, please like and subscribe to this channel if you haven't. I really thank you guys again, and peace.